Hey everybody, Nodus Fan with you today, bringing you Junk Gaming Video's long-standing Road to the Show series with Jack Hammer. Now, Jack Hammer and the Oakland A's are back in the World Series. Surprise, surprise. Is it the fourth straight year? They won the first two. They lost last year. Now they're looking for some revenge. And this time it'll be against the Los Angeles Dodgers, as you see their starting lineup. Yeah, not bad. They got Kung Fu Panda in there, Xander Bogaerts, Cano. Yeah, they basically went, hey, they had Rendon leading off. They basically went out and bought themselves a very nice club right there. So let's see how this thing starts out. Simming, wow, right off the bat, three runs for the Dodgers. So already at a disadvantage, Hammer's going to play this one at short, throw the man out. So routine play right there. Now he gets his first plate appearance in the first inning, and he's going to hit this one fairly well, right center field, and it is going to be caught. Caught just in front of the warning track by Yasiel Puig, and nothing doing for the A's. So we sim forward a little bit more. Let's see if we can get back in this game for nothing. Ooh. 7-0. Okay, 7-1. We got one back. All right, Hammer. Here we go. Two guys on. Got a chance here to do something. Maybe get back in this ball game. Slipping away early. Ouch! 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 Takes that one off the foot, I think. And he will take his base. Yeah, got the back foot. Yeah, that'll smart a little bit as he hobbles on down to first, but they get a run here. Oh, but that's it. And then LA starts whomping again. It's 11-2. Ooh, boy. First game of the World Series not going the way that Oakland had planned. Fifth inning. This will be a little dribbler to short. And how many outs were there? Does that score a run? Yeah, it drives a run in anyway. 13-3 in the seventh. Not getting any better. That's going to be at the second baseman. Hammer is retired. Now remember, Hammer has had a little bit of trouble hitting in the World Series lately, and well, today is no different. Now, he shouldn't be in his face, though. That's on your pitching. He had an RBI on a ground out there. That's on your pitching. Don't get in Jack Hammer's face right there. But obviously, as a manager, you're going to have frustrations when you lose 15-3. So you got to just kind of push that one aside. It's a fluke. Yeah, you know, that kind of stuff happens in baseball. But you got to push that aside and come out and win game two, especially when you're at home here and you've already given up the home field advantage. And now you're giving up runs in the first inning again. 2-0 by the time Hammer gets to the plate for the first time. Oh, he hits this well. No 0 for today. That's going to be in the gap for a base hit. We'll send the runner from first to third. And Oakland is in business in the first inning. They score one, but that's all they can get. So it's 2-1. Nice backhanded play by Hammer. Does he have enough on the throw? Yes, he does. Good play right there in the hole at short. All right. How's our pitching doing? Not good. 3-1 now. Okay, at least they haven't given up a 10 spot or anything like that yet. But let's see. Double play ball. Hammer's ready to turn it. And he'll do just that. Erasing two Dodgers at once. Okay. This pitching, still not doing well, and oh, there it is. Down 7-1 after a three-run homer, and it's just the third inning. How are we supposed to keep up here as hitters? It's not going to happen. Hammer, is that ball fair? It is fair, and it's a very short infield hit for him, and now he's going to try to take off. Obviously, stealing the base here isn't going to get to the point where he can tie the game, but they got to start something. So with runners at the corners, this is a little excuse me swing, and nice athletic play there, catching that one off the mound. Little hop step, and he's able to get it. So Oakland, now they're down 7-2, and it's not getting any better. The Dodgers just continue with this offensive onslaught. Oh my, this is two games in a row they've put double digits up. Hammer, hello, connects with that one. And it is gone deep to right center field. Jack Hammer shot, first of the World Series. It may not go a long way in changing the final score of this game as they are down heavily here, but it is good to get Jack Hammer's bat going. Unfortunately, the A's are staring down a 2-0 deficit if they don't do something drastic right here, and that'll be going to Dodger Stadium. Well, for the meantime, Jack Hammer gets to enjoy this long ball, and man, did he crush it. So maybe he's coming out of his World Series slump that we're accustomed to. Here's another ball hit well, center field. That's going to be right at him, but you can't hit the ball much harder than that. So it's 10-3 still. Well, until Matt Kemp says, I'm going to hit one out of the ballpark. It's now 11-3. They're still not done. They're tacking on runs that they don't even need in the ninth here. 12-3. What? What? 15-3. That was the final score in game one. You have identical 15-3 scores in the first two games of the World Series. Oakland A's fans are like, what gives? This pitching staff, they've been solid all year. What happened? Now they're down two games to none going to Dodger Stadium. 18 hits they pounded out. Now, as far as game three goes, well, you got to blame Junks Elgato. Something went awry and he did not get game three recorded. However, Oakland bounces back and gets a game 7-5 they win. And they get back in this series now down 2-1. You can obviously see the lines here in what happened. But that was a big win. Unfortunately, we can't show you because the Elgato decided not to record game three. So here we are with game four with a chance to tie the series at 2 games apiece. Hammer in the first inning is going to hit into a double play. That's not going to help things. But whatever. It is what it is. And the crowd is pumped up here at Dodger Stadium, waving those towels around. Oakland up 1-0 in the third. Hammer's going to chase that pitch, trying to do a little too much right here. Fifth inning, still 1-0. Okay, the pitchers decided to get their act together in this game. This is going to be over the pitcher's head. Charging in, making the throw. He is out yet again. All right, 0-3. 1-0 still in the seventh. Two runners on, and oh, he makes contact there. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here. Gone! Jack Hammer hits another home run. This one a three-run shot that's going to give his team some breathing room. It's now 4-0 A's. And apparently it is not a good thing to be the home team in this series. The home team is not won yet, and it's starting to trend that way again today. But look at that. The A's even got their pitcher on base. Huh, not bad. And Jack Hammer drives him home. 432 feet. It was not a no-doubt home run, at least in his mind, as he ran right out of the batter's box, but this thing has some distance and is gone for good. So it's now 6-0 in the ninth. Oakland looking like they're going to tie this series up. Okay, so as bad as things looked at home, well, he strikes out there. That's okay. He already did his damage, though. As the A's win 6-1 to even the series, Jack Hammer with a three-run shot that wasn't the, well, actually it was the difference in the game because LA did score a run. Okay, we go to game five. We're doing the 2-3-2 setup here. So the Dodgers, still at home, have a chance to take a 3-2 lead, but a home team has not won yet. Hammer trying to make sure that continues as he hits this ball out to center field, and he's on base with a single. Now he can use his speed. And, well, I don't know. He got to second somehow. This is going to be grounded to first. No, he doesn't make the play. Oh, now look at this. They've got Hammer at the plate. Oh, that was very smart. Very smart there by the first baseman to notice he was trying for home. Just running with two outs with abandon there. And they cut him down at the plate. Didn't think he was going to get the out of first. So that's a pop-up caught by Hammer. No score in the third. How do we go from such terrible pitching to pretty decent pitching? That's hit the opposite field gap. And Hammer's going to have himself a double. So a single and now a double. And Hammer's bat decides that come World Series time this year, it's going to be pretty good, pretty good. He's got his third hit of the game. Third hit of the game right there. So, yeah, no World Series slump anymore for Jack Hammer. Scoreless in the sixth, though. We got to get something done. And that starts with a stolen base. Now he's in scoring position, and they are worried about him, rightfully so. Going to check him back to second. And wait, no, what? Oh, no, Hammer hurt himself. He hurt himself. He's hobbling off the field. What? We can't have this. Jack Hammer's got to be replaced. He's out of the game. Oh, no, we're down 1-0. What's going to happen here? Hammer helpless, watching from the bench. Hopefully his injury isn't too serious. Oh, what'd we get there? Is that a grand slam we just got? We got 4 runs. 4-1 Oakland now. They've taken the lead. Are we going to win our third straight game on the road? Well, it's starting to trend that way. What do we got here? Oh, here come the Dodgers. They're coming right back. 4-3. Oh, but what do we have? Yelich hits a home run. Didn't he hit one already? Oh, my goodness. What a monster game. We won the game 6-3. There you go. Now the A's are just one game away from winning the World Series. Look at that. 6 RBI for Yelich. Yeah, he had a monster game. He drove in all the runs in that game. Now, is Hammer okay? Apparently, Hammer's okay because he's in the lineup for Game 6. So after losing the first two in just horrendous fashion, now the A's have got things going. Can they be the first home team to win a game? Well, maybe, because Hammer goes over the right field wall for a solo homer. Starting things off right for the A's here in Game 6. Yeah, that'd be something else if the only win on home field would be Game 6 to clinch the World Series. How about that? I don't know. I'm getting ahead of myself, but Jack Hammer certainly helps the cause. 366 feet and gets that over the right field fence. And the crowd is loving it at the Coliseum. Yes, sir. Right over the 367 sign. Okay. 2-1 Dodgers, though, in the third. They've taken the lead back. Hammer says not so fast. Oh, what happened there? He missed the ball in center. He missed the ball in center. Hammer's going for third. Is he going to stay there? Yeah, he better. That should be a single and a two-base error. I'm not sure how they scored it. Next time up, base hit to right. Jack Hammer right on with that swing again. Three-hit game in Game 6, but they're still down 2-1. Time to steal a base. Can he get there? Yes. Head first slide, and he's in. He's in scoring position. Now he's at third with one out. They got to get this run home. Got to get this run home. Hit to left. Is it deep enough to tag up? Looks like he's going to try it. Here he goes. Hammer dash into the plate. The throw. Not in time. Hammer slides around the tag. And this game is tied at 2. Oh, what a big play. That throw actually looked like it had a chance to get him. The Dodgers take the lead back 3-2. Okay. Okay, come on, pitching. Come on. Oh, they got out of a big time jam right there. Remains 3-2, but we need the bats. Let's get our bats going. Home run. Home run, Christian Yelich again, I believe. 5-3 Oakland in the seventh inning. Now we've got our lead. And that's a base hit. Hammer's got a four-hit game in Game 6 of the World Series. Jack Hammer, they cannot get him out tonight. Going to take off again. And, yeah, that base was stolen right on the jump. He is there easily. Okay, top of the eighth, still 5-3. Hammer just wants to be careful here, make the routine plays. He's out. And it is going to translate to a World Series championship. They hold on and win it. Oakland. Yeah, we got to start talking about Dynasty right now. They've won 3 of the past 4 years, I do believe. They are your World Series champs. Jack Hammer had a huge part in it this time around. Feels good all around for the Oakland A's. They are your 2019 World Champions. Congratulations to Jack Hammer and company. We'll see you next year for more Jack Hammer Road to the Show.